Lucia. This morning, we are going to speak a little bit about thoughtfulness and what it means to us. Thoughtfulness, for me, means that it's about giving. It's not about receiving. So if you are thoughtful, you are giving to others instead of receiving. That, to me, is being thoughtful.
Hi, teacher. Hi, scholar. My name is Li Hong. I'm a custodian in the new millennium. I'm here to clean, make sure that the school is clean for the kid, for the teacher. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shua. I'm kitchen supervisor here. What thoughtful means to me in my department is making sure that everybody is being fed a healthy meal. Making sure that our families all have a meal every single week, and making sure that it's healthy, and making sure that everyone can visit our school to grab a meal every week. Thank you.
Bye, scholar.